If they have the stones to throw iron balls at the brethren of the coast, let's see how they feel as they watch their ship aflame on its way to Davy Jones's locker room.